Welcome to the Outback. Captain America's evil brother, Austin, has kidnapped the world's greatest gymnast, Caitlin Ohashi. He's like, if you want to escape, you have to do a bunch of flippy spinny shit. Can you do that? She's like, you know I can. But do I? You've seen my videos? Yeah, she got him there. Here we have Joshua. His job is to make sure she fails every step of the way. They're gonna do a practice run. He makes this jump look so easy. Okay, it is easy. No deception there. This bit's bullshit. I'd be eliminated by the second obstacle. Don't trust him, Ohashi. It's a trap. Yeah, nah, she needs momentum. Her routines are all about momentum. See, that was a trap. Piss easy again. Oh, there's a massive military spready to the war gods. If you can't appease them with blood and guts, then they will accept spreadies on an obstacle course as a valid offering. I don't feel good about this one either. In fact, the whole course looks like it could give you a shitload of splinters. Ah, no. You sadistic motherfuckers. This is getting out of hand. Pack up your double-sized Lord of the Rings movie set. It's not funny anymore. Caitlin, call it quits. You've been punked, mate. That's an early 2000s trending term for those playing at home. There appears to be a negotiation here. Yeah, oh, she's breaking the rules. She's bringing flexibility to the US military. That was a big fuck you, I won't do what you tell me moment.
Can I just like jump across these?
If you can, yeah. It's never been done before.
Josh can't believe a creative idea got approved. Oh, bugger this. He is a fair dinkum super soldier. I reckon both of these fellas were created in a lab. Oh, yes, that's it. Fucking dunk on them. Dunk on them, Ohashi. Like the one piece of Luke Longley footage in The Last Dance. One massive dunk is satisfying enough. Beautiful dismount. Back to being piss easy again. And up the flagpole like Mario at the end of a level. Evil Captain America says this time it's life or death. No more of that falling and stumbling shit. She's surprisingly giggly for someone that's been kidnapped. Okay, here we go. This one's for realsies. Jumpy jump. She presses the menu button, chooses the boost option. Can she harness her inner super soldier this time? Keep the momentum going. Yeah, nah, yeah. There we go. That counts. Dismount. Piss easy jump. Super jump. Spready to the war gods. She slides down to the base of the two poles and then transitions onto two thicker poles. The girth of the shaft on each of these is no worries, but you do still want to pace yourself. This here is the part of the course where she took a tumble. Not this time! Super jump, up a wall, and down a wall. Boost option, fair play. Piss easy, jumpy jump. This is the area where she breaks orders, so she kicks it in the dick, naturally. Two more poles get absolutely obliterated. Oh, fuck yes! Flippy shit activated, she's on fire now. Bloody Mario's it up to the finish line. No whackers. Evil Cap says, freedom! She's the winner of freedom. Caitlin replies, thank you very much. Everyone has the right to be abducted, endure an obstacle course, and then be given their life back. On that lovely message, we're gonna piss off.